Hey there, it's Daisy from Design Squad Global, and I'm here with Nathan and Suzu. We want to show you Design Remix, a new feature on the DSG website. Design Remix is all about collaboration. You can work with other kids, adding your design ideas to their drawings to make something new, different, or better. Here's how Design Remix works using paper and markers. Nathan will start with the design.
I think I'll draw a cane. But my cane, it's gonna have LED lights on it. Now, I'm gonna give my drawing to Suzu and she's gonna remix it.
Cool. I'm gonna add some solar panels so that the LED lights can stay lit all night.
Oh, that's a great idea.
When you're adding to other kids' designs, it's important to understand their original ideas and be respectful of them.
The LED lights will keep people safe. The solar panels will help keep them lit.
Combining their ideas led to an even cooler design, and that's basically how Design Remix works. Now we'll show you how you can remix a design on the Design Squad Global website. Each month we'll choose 4 drawings from kids all over the world that we think will inspire you. First, you'll pick the design you want to remix. Then, you'll use the drawing tools to add your ideas to the drawing and create a cool new design.
Let's pick the puffy go-round. It's someone's design for a safe playground.
This is pretty neat. I like how the design has these walls so it can be safe. I'm gonna draw a roof using the Design Remix tool. That way, it can be used in any types of weather.
Nathan can check the original again by tapping this button.
Now we just have to give our remix a title and write down what we changed and why.
Writing an explanation is a really important step in Design Remix. It helps the other designer understand the changes you made to their design. Design Remix is a great way to learn from other designers and get lots of new ideas. Designs often turn out better when you have lots of people working on them. So give Design Remix a try. We can't wait to see what inspires you.